तू तो बोलती तू नॉर्थ ईस्ट है और तुझे अखोनी का स्मेल बर्दाश्त
नहीं। अरे नेपाली लोग नहीं।
नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया'स रिप्रेजेंटेशन एज अ होल हैज ऑलवेज बीन अ सब्जेक्ट ऑफ कंट्रोवर्सी एंड इग्नोरेंस। While Northeast India has been home to many artists, scientists and prominent personalities that have taken over the world, the knowledge and prejudice that mainland India has about this part of the country is still a subject of ridicule. Here are the top 5 blunders and public statements made by the major mainstream companies about Northeast India that still makes us chuckle. Just recently, the food and beverage giant Nestle made a factual error of writing the location of Kebul Lamjau National Park of Meghalaya instead of the original location, that is Moirang, Manipur, in the Kit Kat wrapper. Funny how the content writers of the multi-billion dollar company mistook the location of the two separate states. Also, the animal displayed on the wrapper is that of a lesser panda, which has no significance to Manipur or Meghalaya. Kebul Lamjau National Park is in fact famous for its endangered brow antlered deer called Sangai. One of India's leading newspapers, Hindustan Times, wrote in an article that Dimapur, the most populous city in Nagaland, is actually located in Assam. The introductory paragraph cited, Avino would help her mother out in their garden while growing up in Dimapur, Assam. Well, maybe the newspaper needed some extensive geography lessons to know that Dimapur is one of the most populous cities in Nagaland. In an embarrassing episode, e-commerce giant Flipkart went a step ahead and granted the state of Nagaland independence, as it denied services to a customer based in Nagaland, saying, "Sellers do not provide our services outside India." But we all know that Nagaland is very much a state in India. Amazon Prime Video web series Patal Lok, produced by actor Anushka Sharma, received major backlash when a Nepali character called Chini, alias Mary, was given an authentic Khasi surname, Lingdor. If the name was not racist enough, let this be known that Lingdors are a clan belonging to the Khasi tribe of Meghalaya. In another episode, Flipkart displayed alien-looking costumes being described as Nagaland girl-boy tribal dresses, highlighting nothing but a terrible representation of Nagaland's diverse culture. Have a look at one of the beautiful traditional attires of the Nagas. These were just 5 amongst the many blunders committed by the mainstream companies regarding the Northeast region of India. Pen down the ones on your mind in the comment section below. For more interesting content, like, share, and subscribe to TND, the Northeast Today.